Does this sort of thing sound familiar? We can't add that feature because it'll break our legacy systems. That means we're falling behind the competition. We're facing high costs, delivery delays, and missed opportunities. Digital transformation is creating unprecedented opportunities for every organization. In fact, the World Economic Forum estimates that $100 trillion of economic value is ready to be unlocked over the next decade. But legacy systems and outdated development processes hold you back from achieving that potential. Traditional technologies, like relational databases, and methodologies, like waterfall development, have a long-standing position in most organizations. For many decades now, they have been the default way to build new applications. But new demands are exceeding the limits of what's possible with 30-year-old technology and lengthy development cycles. A survey of over 1,000 C-level executives and 1,000 developers by Stripe and Evans Poll concluded that the biggest hindrance to developer productivity is maintenance of legacy systems and technical debt, preventing them from moving faster, building new products, and tapping into new and emerging trends. Successful legacy modernization is much more than just lift and shift. Moving your existing applications and databases to faster hardware or onto the cloud might get you slightly higher performance and marginally reduced cost, but you'll fail to realize the transformational business agility, scale, or deployment freedom that a fresh approach brings. At eHarmony, a single monolithic database initially stored all user data and matches. With more data, they found that they had to scale their relational database. But as the number of potential matches grew to 3 billion per day, generating 25 terabytes of data, this started to break down. Running a complete matching analysis of the user base was taking 2 weeks. That's a long time to wait for matches. At the same time, the rigidity of the relational data model limited how quickly the business could evolve. eHarmony migrated to MongoDB and achieved a 95% faster compatibility matching. Matching the entire user base was reduced from 2 weeks to 12 hours. This faster delivery of matches produced other benefits, including a 30% higher communication rate between prospective partners, a 50% increase in paying subscribers, and a 60% increase in unique website visits. Thousands of organizations are modernizing their application portfolios, and we're helping them on their journey. To learn more about how you can start your own process of legacy modernization with MongoDB, get in touch.